update on Nathan Bissell. So, for the past, I don't know, 10 minutes, I've been scrolling from July of 2017 to April of 2017, and I have not been scrolling slow. I've been scrolling fast, and it's just crazy. But I stopped right here because I wanted you to see one of his posts that he posted. Check this out. I mean, it just gives you a peek into this guy's mind. But I'm gonna go ahead and scroll for a second just so y'all can see how long it's gonna take me to get back to February of 2017. I mean, let's see, if I just sit here and scroll like that. I mean, I'm on March 31 now. Let's see. Is that March 28th? Yeah. There's March 29th, so. I mean, he sure crams a lot of in there, a lot of posts in there, I mean. Alright, that was just a quick little 2 minute, you know, tutorial of Nathan Bissell and his constant posts that make no sense, hardly whatsoever. I don't know. Definitely into the anime thing, and this here,